Hello friends, I am Mrs. Gita Dhundarwad, Assistant Professor of Communication Skills, Department of Humanities and Sciences, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. In this session, today we are going to discuss about importance of soft skills and introduction. It is said that soft skills are an essential ingredient for success. Learning outcome. At the end of this session, student will be able to understand the importance of soft skills for personal and professional success. In this session, today we are going to discuss about definition of skills, difference between hard skills and soft skills, and importance of soft skills. So this presentation contains all these points. Introduction. The success at all level is a motivating factor. It will be really good if you can measure your own values and employ a yardstick to gauge your merit. To achieve success, three important things are necessary, and they are knowledge, talent, and skills. And definitely, to become successful, we should acquire all these things. Now, knowledge. Knowledge means facts, information, and skills acquired through experience or education. It means also the theoretical or practical understanding of a subject. Next is talent. Talent is a sum of personal abilities, intrinsic gifts, intelligence. It is about nourishing your skills and owning your latent skills. You may be naturally blessed with flair at technology and computers must be the best thing you can do. But if you look at management views, it is lot of skills that you employ at your workplace that will help you upgrade your performance. And that's why the skills are the most important facts. So let us discuss what are skills. Take a pause, think about this question and try to write the answer. So skills, an ability and capacity acquired through deliberate, systematic and sustained effort to smoothly and adaptively carry out complex activities or job functions involving ideas. It means that cognitive skills, things means technical skills, and people means interpersonal skills. There are two types of skills, hard skills and soft skills. In this competitive world, both hard skills and soft skills are required. Everyone can have the hard skills. During the job application and interview process, employers look for applicants with two skill sets, hard skills and soft skills. Success comes with the combination of hard skills and soft skills. So let us discuss hard skills in detail. During the job application and interview process, employers look for applicants with two skill sets, hard skills and soft skills. Hard skills are teachable abilities or skill sets that are easy to quantify. Examples of hard skills include proficiency in a foreign language, a degree or a certificate, typing speed, machine operation, and computer programming. Now, soft skills. Soft skills, on the other hand, are subjective skills that are much harder to quantify. They are also known as people skills or interpersonal skills. Soft skills relate to the way you relate and interact with other people. And the examples are teamwork, communication, flexibility, patience, and time management. Now, let us discuss about the importance of soft skills. Reasons why soft skills are more important than ever. You may be highly educated or knowledgeable, but it is your soft skills that actually matter. It is very essential to develop soft skills in you, not only to be a good human being, but also to be a successful professional. Almost all the positive aspects of a man and the values he respects will fall within the ambit of the term soft skills. It is all about emotional intelligence, which is reflected by the manner in which a person manages his feelings in such a way as to express them in the most appropriate and effective method. It is all about how one should act and react in particular situations and with particular persons. So, to be more precise, it is all about how you behave and interact in the society. There are certain personality traits like respect for others, common sense, responsibility, integrity, sense of humor, optimism, personal habits, hygiene, friendliness, etc., which we find as existing in a person. Take an example of a common sense. A person is expected to speak, act, and react depending on the situation and surrounding he is in. What would you generally say of a person who starts speaking loudly on his mobile phone during a funeral? Though it is evident that he lacks good manners, we tend to say that he lacks common sense. You may be a computer whiz, a scientific genius, or a master of mathematical theories. However, to be successful, you need more than just expertise in your given speciality. In fact, according to the National Association of Colleges and Employees, when participating employers were asked to name the attributes they seek in candidates, they responded as follows. So, this is the good example how important the soft skills are in your life. So, in this session, we have discussed about soft skills. So, soft skills are very important for the overall development of a person. We must realize that at the earliest and start practicing them so that they become part of our character. These are some of the links whatever I have used to make my PPT. So, go through these links. Thank you.